When Dos Equis first asked me to share my acquired knowledge, at first I said, "No, I don't think that's a good idea." But then when my agent told me what they were willing to pay, I thought, perhaps the world could benefit from what I have to offer.